it was kind of short because normally I play like 2 hours or something with my live sets. At Inc, just 3 months ago, I played 3 hours, I think. And now 30 minutes is kind of difficult. It took me all day to realize what kind of music I was going to play. But it was, just make a total chaos in 30 minutes and then it's okay. So I think it really worked out. I was sweating all over and I think I'm still completely wet, so good performance. Hi, Secret Cinema, this is Raya 5, a music on TV. Check it out. We'll be right back.
I really like it. I think it's the best festival I've ever been. Well, people are very energetic. I mean, Brazil is really, like, people are really happy and they party a lot, but it's different. I don't know, like, I think here they are much more energetic the whole time, you know? They still, until the end, they still, like, and people react different with music, I don't know. Hi, I'm Renato Coin. Check out Wire 05 on Music on TV.
my first performance. I have a live performance. I've been DJing since 1983. So behind a turntable is like second nature. It's like, I don't even have to think about it, you know, just DJing. But I felt a little naked without turntables there, you know? Felt a little like, where's the records, you know? For the first set, you know, I thought it was cool enough, and that's something I think I want to do. I keep it just special, maybe one or two performances like that a year.
This is Joey Beltram, and you're watching Wire 05 on Music on TV.